competitor for the evening.
Jimmy Carr's kept his composure pretty well considering what Fabian's done to him so far. I can't do this. I can't do this professionally. I'm gonna have to get off of commentary for this match.
Thank you. turnbuckle and he drops.
And Fabian is enjoying this. Kara using the ref to get to his feet. Fabian right back to those ribs. He knows what his target is tonight. Fabian is not taking this serious. He is only here to hurt Jimmy Carey.
Let's go.
question that was missing earlier seems to have exploded. He wraps that chain around his hand and he's just taking it to Jimmy Carrey. And the ref is still not up. And there's nobody to stop this from happening. Conrad tying that chain around.